Getting a little snow, it looks like, across the northern part of the metro area.
Wow, snow right now.
And Rio Rancho, the radar is showing snow. We haven't had any reports of it, but the radar is definitely indicating some snow coming down up that way. And so we're likely seeing that over near the Rio Rancho area. This is I-40 up at the Continental Divide. You can see the roads are messy there. Snow-packed, icy conditions all in and around Farmington this morning. If you're doing any driving to the north and west or in northern New Mexico, you're going to run into some problems on the roads with snow-packed and icy conditions. That's the snow continues to come down. We're keeping a close eye on this batch of snow. You can see it moved in from the west, and right now indications are that we are seeing some snow coming down over toward Rio Rancho, north of Albuquerque, along I-25, and even north of that. So that may slow you down this morning. Of course, that's all coming from the west out toward Grants, and this is all heading eastward. So we could see some spot snow. Even this shower here west of Albuquerque, the downtown area may see a little light snow as we head through the rest of this morning in the next hour or two. Up toward White Rock, we are seeing snow there. Espanola, Penasco, the northern mountains getting it. And even in and around the Santa Fe area, we're seeing some light snow with the heavier stuff just south of White Rock, in and around Los Alamos coming down. So that's going to slow you down. And again, Santa Fe seeing some patchy light snow too. We'll continue to see that as we head through the morning. Clouds are really starting to move into the east mountains of Sandias. Temperatures dropping 13 degrees. Winds gusting at 38. The wind's not too bad right now. Those will ramp up, and that's going to blow the snow around. And we'll even be looking at some snow over in the Sandias, the east mountains areas as we head through the morning and even on and off through the afternoon as well. So here's what you can expect region by region. Most of the heavier snow in the Four Corners is done with, though we could still see some brief heavy snow in the San Juan Mountains, tapering off really late this morning and into the afternoon. Very windy. Windy, gusting to 50 miles an hour, and of course that will reduce visibility, blowing snow and dust. Your forecast for the northern mountains: snow will linger on and off through the day. 2 to 6 inches of snow expected when all is said and done. Very windy, gusting to 40 miles an hour, and of course we'll see drifting snow and blowing snow through the afternoon there. For the metro, we're starting to see some spotty light snow across the northern end of the Albuquerque area. We'll continue with the chance for a few more spot showers through the morning. Very windy again today, gusting to 50 miles an hour late morning through the afternoon, and of course blowing dust this afternoon too, with winds gusting to 50, 55 miles an hour. North and east, dry right now. Winds will pick up, and late this morning into the afternoon, we could see a few brief snow showers there with winds gusting to 50 miles an hour and higher. And down across the southern end of the state, we're going to be watching mainly for just the wind. Very dry conditions, high fire danger, blowing dust will reduce visibility. Your forecast region by region: northern mountains, lingering snow through the day, gusting to 40 miles an hour tomorrow. Breezy, but not as cold. Highs in the low 40s today in Santa Fe. You'll be in the 30s all afternoon long. It will feel colder with the wind. East Mountains still windy, gusting to 60 miles an hour. Very cold. Highs in the upper 30s with that wind. It will feel like it's in the teens and 20s. Albuquerque, mid-40s for highs, gusting to 50 miles an hour today. Less wind tomorrow. More sunshine and Sunday looking great. Highs near 60 with light wind.